Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the president of Toyota Subic Incorporated, Mr. Jose B. Tan Jr., to welcome everybody here today.
Residents, We are also planning to hand out scholarships to deserving and needy students, organize medical and dental missions, provide opportunities for the indigenous communities in the area, and engage in the project that will protect the environment. For making all of these opportunities possible, I would like to express our gratitude to the past and present SBMA board, who provided us valuable assistance by facilitating our presence here. I know that we are one in the belief that the Toyota brand can add prestige and contribute to the already vibrant business climate here in SBMA. Anticipation will not be complete without giving full recognition to Toyota Motor Philippines, led by President Satoru Suzuki, for their continued support in dealer expansion, providing us with quality vehicles, giving support and training to our team members, and always guiding us in the right direction. We commit that we will always run Toyota Subic the Toyota way, like what we did with our other dealerships. Many thanks also to architect Benjamin Dimoko and to our general contractor, Engineer Ogumbong, for making sure that the building is constructed according to plan and within standards. Last but not the least, to Team Toyota Subic, a big challenge awaits us, for the automotive business is becoming very competitive. Our competitors are doing their best to eat up a portion of our massive market shares, which now stands at almost 40%. So let us not be complacent and double our effort to protect our current advantages. Furthermore, we are in the company of winners. Your sister companies, namely Toyota San Fernando, Toyota Cabanatuan, Toyota Clarident, Toyota Isabela, and Toyota Tarlac, are all in the top three of last year's Dealer of the Year award in their respective business division. Truly, excellence is in our DNA. I'm expecting that Toyota Subic will equal, if not surpass, their performance. To my fellow team members, always trying to be the best that we can be. And in that team, I would like to reiterate that aside from offering the best quality cars and excellent service, Toyota Subic will do its best to play a significant role in the development of the community. We now embark on a partnership that we expect will be strengthened as years go by. Thank you very much, and please enjoy the rest of the afternoon.
Thank you so much.